to my mountain home. Over rugged rocks and through the trees I roam. Everything here is so nice, and this grizzly bear paradise. In this grizzly bear paradise, the world was made with me in mind. The table's always set and I'm ready to dine. Dear berries, how about some mice in this grizzly bear paradise? Now black bear ain't got nothing on me. I'm 100 pounds bigger, it's plain to see. This hump on my shoulder, that's my diagnostic feature. I think you'll agree, I'm the more distinguished creature. Everything I need is at my paw tips, or should I say at my jaw and claw tips. I just reach out and take a slice of this grizzly bear paradise. I have my pick of what to munch on. Gophers or ground squirrels are great to crunch on. Grubs and tree bark at the spice in this grizzly bear paradise. I'll eat whatever my stomach wishes. It could be one of my famous dishes. Morsel of marmot, or how about maggot surprise in this grizzly bear paradise. Now don't you think I have a fabulous figure? With the winter coming on, I plan to get much bigger. I'm 1,000 pounds now, I need to eat some more. I'll put on 100 or 2, or maybe 4. Hey, elk, I could break your jaw with just one slap of my 6-inch paw. But not today, easier prey will suffice in this grizzly bear paradise. When winter comes on, I get dozy. I seek out a cave that's warm and cozy. Out of the wind, the snow and the ice, in this grizzly bear paradise. In this grizzly bear paradise.
Tell him, Mama Grizz.
My cubs are born no bigger than rats, but in 4 months' time they are round and fat. They triple their size, more than twice, in this grizzly bear paradise. I teach my cubs the way of the bear, how to go to a tree and to rip and tear in search of a honey with a fine sense of smell. And if the bees get angry, then oh well. Most important thing cubs is to find the right tree for bareback rubs. It's bliss to scratch away the fleas and the flies in this
grizzly bear paradise. At night you might hear me growl. Get a little closer and you can hear me growl. Look in my eyes, you'll understand my size in this grizzly bear paradise. So if you pass through my neck of the woods, you better hold on to your valued goods. Whatever is yours could be my little prize in this grizzly bear paradise. If you see a berry patch trampled down, claw marks in the bark or tracks on the ground, you're standing where a bear once stood. You should know by now you're in my neighborhood. You may never ever see me, but I know you'll agree that it's good to know I'm here wild and free. So please keep this paradise nice, this grizzly bear paradise. parents.